Very good morning to all my wow kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. So kids, we have learned about the birds. And birds are small and they can fly high in the sky. But did you know there are some birds which cannot fly? Even they live on land. They doesn't live on the trees. They don't make their nest on the trees. So kids, let's learn about a bird which lives on land and we call it ostrich. This is an ostrich. So kids, have a look on the ostrich. How does it look? It looks very big. And kids, did you know it is the biggest bird in the world? Look at the size of the ostrich. It is very big, very strong. And ostrich has wings also. But why he doesn't fly? Do you want to know? Because the wings are very small and it helps him to run fast. Yes, ostrich can run fast. Okay kids, and my dear kids, did you know ostrich can also give eggs that can be eaten, but the size of the egg is very big, just like ostrich. Okay kids, and did you know what did they eat? They eat grains, small insects and even some plants also. So they eat both plants and insects. Okay, so today we have learned about an interesting bird which cannot fly and it lives on land, that is known as ostrich.